Short answer, no it's not. What up? I personally get triggered real hard when people are being judgmental about harmless things for no good reason. One of those things is age gap romance, in fiction or IRL. I've seen many people complaining about it before. I never understood or agreed with their reasoning, but my annoyance was the extent of it. Then, a couple of days ago, I saw a video called 10 Worst Romance Tropes by one of my favorite booktubers, Jenna Moresi. I agreed with everything in that video, except when she bashed age gap romance because she finds it gross and she can't imagine what people with significant age differences can have in common. Also, this.
She's 21, barely legal woman.
Seems like a stretch to me, but okay. Basically, Jenna made a small oopsie, and now we're here. I want to give you a definitive, objective answer based on my well-being-oriented moral system. Is age gap romance morally wrong? No, age gap romance is morally neutral. It's not bad or good in and of itself, regardless of how big the gap is. As a rule of thumb, any romantic or sexual relationship between consenting adults should be considered morally neutral or harmless. Now for some counterarguments. If you think it's gross, that's fair, but also too subjective. You can't make moral judgments based on your visceral responses. If you can't imagine what age gap couples can have in common and therefore think it's bad, that's an argument from incredulity, which is a logical fallacy and cannot be accepted as justification. You might say, Daniel, but what if it's a 10-year-old and a 30-year-old? And I would answer, hell no. But in this case, the problem lies not with the age gap, but rather with the fact that 10-year-olds, by default, can't consent to jack shit, because they're not adults. That's it. Hopefully I didn't miss any major points. Bye.
I just threw up right in my mouth.